This local sports report is presented by Kelly Pataki, your hometown realtor and a proud supporter of the Cambridge Redhawks. Kelly is a sales representative with the RE/MAX Real Estate Center who brings trusted advice and experience to your next home purchase or sale. Contact Kelly for all your real estate needs at 519-716-7998. The Cambridge Redhawks welcoming their captain back to the lineup on Tuesday night. Tanner Bibby making his return for Game 4. The Hawks looking to extend their season on home ice at Galt Arena. The Stratford Warriors hoping to punch a ticket into the Cherry Cup Final. They hit the ice with a 3-0 series lead. Opening period, it's a good effort from Matthew Freeze. He takes it to the net. Owen Wilmore is there for the stop. And that was the start of another great game for Wilmore. Later, it's a Hawks power play. They set it up for Tanner Bibby, and he rips it off the post. The Hawks with some early chances, but we stay scoreless. Back the other way, how about Christian Linton? He dives across and robs Jonas Schmidt. What a stop from the Hawks netminder. Outstanding from Linton. Still in the first, Matthew Freeze picks it up at center. Here comes Freeze, and it's a collision with Owen Wilmore. The puck stays out. Tons of action in the first, but we are scoreless after 20 minutes. Second period, Cambridge once again with a man advantage. This is Michael McKnight setting up Tyan Salmini. Big stop, Owen Wilmore. And the Warriors would kill off the penalty. A few minutes later, Stratford looking to strike. Zach McCann is at the point to read Oliver. Nice little move, and he rips it in. Oliver opens the scoring with his second goal of the postseason. Stratford is up 1-0 after two periods. Back to the highlights in a minute. First, a reminder, this video is presented by Kelly Pataki, a proud supporter of the Hawks. Kelly is your hometown realtor. Call her direct at 519-716-7998. Let's head to the third, and here's a massive moment in the game. Jonas Schmidt breaking in, and he buries it. Schmidt with a huge insurance marker. He makes it 2-0 for the Warriors. The Hawks looking to battle back. They have an extended 5-on-3. Michael McKnight rips it. Owen Wilmore with a glove stop. The Warriors would kill off 3 5-on-3s in the game. The penalty kill was outstanding. And here's one last stop from Owen Wilmore. He was a superstar in this series, and the Warriors are moving on. Wilmore posting a shutout. He makes 34 saves, and the Warriors take it by a final score of 2-0. Stratford winning the series in 4 straight games, and they advance to the Cherry Cup Championship Series.
I think we just wanted it. We really wanted it. We worked our ass off and, you know, like, we just battled and kept competing. We never gave up and we stayed pretty even keel and just played our game, stick to our systems. Just played my game, you know. I don't have any crazy superstitions or anything. I just go out and play and then let the rest do its work.
We're all super excited. It started in August and we've put in a lot of hard work, and I mean, we're really looking forward to what's next. It's a big task at hand, but I think we're ready as a group. They're a great group over there. They put up a hell of a fight. They're the defending champs. So, I mean, it was a battle for the 4 games, but I think all together our competitiveness just kind of took over. So.